Girl, how y'all doing? What's going on, baby? I just want to say thank y'all so much for the love. I love you guys so much. But guess what? I'm going to need some of y'all, all of y'all, subscribe to the YouTube channel, Gossip Girl XOXO. You know you love me. And I love y'all too, okay? I love y'all for real, all right? So guess what? The Garden of Gossip, welcome, welcome. It's been a lot of chit and chatter. And you already know we're talking about Summer Walker. Yeah, girl, she saw the video. She saw the comments, so she's clapping back. But you know what? I bet you that damn nigga, London on the track, I bet he got something to say about it. I bet he said, go on, girl, you need to say something because they dogging my name out. You know, I can't have this type of reputation. I got a business to uphold. You know we was just playing. Tell him, girl. So now, girl, she's coming out. And she's saying, y'all tripping. Y'all bugging out here, okay? Y'all don't know how to take a joke. You know, we was just playing. And it was nothing. You know, he would never hurt me. You know, he loved me, girl. He ain't gonna hurt me for real. You know, that's just how we get down. Girl, save all that bull crap, okay? Because I'm hearing on the streets, he does put his hands on women. And that let you know he see you less than his ass. And he ain't afraid to pop you when he feel like you need a popping, okay? So he can get shit correct. Girl, all right, that's what I'm hearing on the street. I don't know how true it is, but that's what I'm hearing. Summer Walker, you don't know London on the track for a long time. Y'all haven't been dating, been together for a long, long time. And if you have, then you should know his past and how he been putting his paws on other women. So I'd be careful when you talking about somebody, he ain't never gonna hurt me, cause that nigga gonna end up hurting your ass either from cheating on your ass or putting the paws on your ass. We'll see. Listen, I ain't gonna go nowhere. So we gonna see what's gonna happen, okay? Shit, I wonder if he gonna knock you up in a couple of years, or maybe this year or next year. We'll see, girl, we'll see. And let's hope he don't cheat on your ass, you know what I'm saying? But all that is hurts. So anyway, I ain't here for it, you know? Nope, I ain't here for it. Because you should have seen that video, girl. You know they had to take it down on the internet because it was so horrible. It was abusive. It was disturbing. It was disrespectful. You know, F all that plan. You offended so many people with that video, both of y'all. Okay, and this is supposed to be your leader. This is supposed to be your man. And he's representing you like that on TV. Embarrassing you, humiliating. But hey, like you said, y'all was just playing. Maybe you like, some girls like to be humiliated. Some girls like to be great. I love you to disrespect me. Call me all types of names. Embarrass me. That turned me on. So maybe that's her get down. But if you saw the video, all right, so picture this, okay? So London on the track. He got the phone because he's recording. He got the phone like this, girl, right? Okay, so this is Summer Walker over here. So London got one hand on her neck right here in the video right here, right? So he making sure he got all this on there. Like, okay, he's showing y'all how I get down. I'm going to check Summer Walker. She's under my spell, okay? You know, I run this shit, okay? Yeah, so he got it like that. And he's saying, say you love me. Say you love me, okay? And he's just squeezing, got a goddamn good grip. Girl, Summer Walker, okay? She got, you know, that goddamn hand on the throat, right? So she got one hand on his arm, you know, trying to pull away. And then the other hand, you know, pretty much both trying to, you know, push back and just say, listen, you hurting me. Stop. Stop. She said stop. She said you hurting me like 50 times. And you should see that poor girl's face. She looks so worried and scared, like she had anxiety all over again. And she said she do suffer from anxiety, girl. She looked like she had anxiety. She was nervous and scared, okay? Everybody felt so sorry for her. You know, some people, they just couldn't even finish watching the video because it was so daunting and haunting, and it was just so disturbing. And you know, a lot of people still deal with that abuse situation. I tell you, every time you turn on the news, you see a husband or a boyfriend taking their wife or their girlfriend life, okay? It's not a game. It ain't shit to joke about domestic abuse. It ain't shit cute about it. And if you like that kinky shit, then like that kinky shit. Well, do like Candy. You know, she do a performance. She let you know it's consent. And they get that chain and they whips and they disrespect each other and whip each other. You know, Candy like all that freaky shit, her, Todd, all the whole group, okay? It's a lot of people. But it's okay if it's consent, and we know it's consent, and you let people know, I like this type of disrespect. I like this type of punishment. It turns me on. I love it, okay? But don't get on a video having him whoop your ass, and you talking about some stop, please, no, no. And you ain't giggling, you ain't laughing. And you look scared and you look worried and you're not telling him I consent. Don't do that crap. And then what messages are sending these girls and boys when a girl says, no, no, stop, you're hurting me, and the guy continue to do what he's doing to her to get a kiss, to get what he wants sexually, or to make her say something that she loves him? That's the, come on now. Grow fuck up. You know better. You of age. Okay, she ain't 16. She ain't 17. This girl in her goddamn 20s. And she's a damn celebrity. She know better. She talk and rap about the shit. Both of them, don't they? I know he got some kids. I don't even know his ass, but I know he got some damn kids somewhere. Do better, damn. She about to have some kids in a minute, too. Same life for real. How she going? Okay. We'll see. Like I said, I ain't going nowhere, so we're going to see it all, okay? We're going to gossip about it all, baby. But, yeah, she came. She let y'all know. She didn't apologize because you know she don't apologize for shit she do. Even though her, she's very problematic and she do a lot of bull crap. But she didn't apologize. She said, I'm sorry if it offended you guys. That's where she should have went, okay? But like I said, it seemed like she's kind of selfish. All she care about is London on a track, dick and nuts, okay? That's all she care about, the goddamn London on a track, dick and nuts. That's it. If it ain't bothering him, if it ain't hurting him, she probably don't give a fuck, okay? Mm-hmm. I heard he got a brainwashed girl. Yeah, so she's not going to apologize, so don't even expect that. That's just not in her character to be thinking about others like that. Nope. Okay, she just worried about capping for London on the track. Y'all don't go over here talking about him, just like Rashida capping for Kurt, just like Cardi capping for Offset. Need I say more? It's shit, the whole gang, right? The whole gang, right? Okay. Girl, it is a mess out here in these streets, okay? But guess what? At the Gossip Garden, we're gonna gossip about it all right? So that's why I need y'all to like this video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, because I don't want you to miss shit over here. I love y'all, and I love y'all for real, okay? And I'll see y'all sooner or later. Like the goddamn video, girl! Subscribe, all right? Shit, you gonna have me begging.